Now, these guys have got the wide mouth. See the wide mouth? They have no problem grazing on grasses. They weigh 2,000 more pounds than the black rhino. You see how sharp those horns are? Well, they sharpen them every day out here, on the trees, on the rocks, on the termite mounds, because they cannot see very far ahead of them at all, so they're always on their alert all the time. Look at the size of them. Really, really big, aren't they? They can still do the charging at 20 miles an hour, even though they weigh